Hi, I'm James Wedgeworth of Charter One Realty. Please welcome you to our WHHI Real Estate Insights, where we talk about real estate and the effect it has on the local economy. People often ask me, what's the difference between the Bluffton market and the Hilton Head market? Well, the Bluffton market, as a rule of thumb, are lower price homes than the homes on Hilton Head. The lower price homes have been selling at a much higher rate. And you also got to realize that there has not been a lot of building going on since 05. So what has happened is the economy has begun to improve. We have a shortage of single family homes, especially in Bluffton under 250 and on Hilton Head under 400. So the question is not so much what's the difference between the Bluffton market and the Hilton Head market. The question is, what's the difference between the different price ranges in the market? We have found, for instance, in Hilton Head Plantation, homes under 400, if you list one, if it's listed properly, it will probably sell in a week. Whereas homes in the same development, over a million, haven't been selling as quickly, simply because we do not have as many buyers in our market. I often tell people that real estate cycles up or filters up. It doesn't filter down. In other words, the lower price market start improving. In somebody sells a $350,000 house, they may buy a $600,000 house. The guy that sells a $600,000 house, he may buy a $1 million house. The guy that sells a $1 million house, he might even buy a $4 million house. So that's kind of the cycle, the way it happens in real estate. I tell people it's similar to a snowball rolling downhill. The further it rolls down the hill, the more steam it picks up. That's what we're seeing in our market now. We've also seen, and I don't know exactly why, we've had a lot more strength in the single-family home market than we have in the villa market. Now, I hope that will change this spring. The spring is the busiest time of the year. But as we always say, real estate is local, and it's local within local, depending on your price range and area.